A lot of times people refer to their company as a family. And to the extent that means that people have each other's back and people give each other grace when they make mistakes, that works fine. Hopefully it doesn't refer to the fact that your company is just as dysfunctional as your family. What I think is a better analogy, though, is a team. See, your family was not put together by people with intention. Other than your spouse, you don't choose anybody in your family. You don't choose your parents. You don't choose your kids. You didn't choose your siblings. You don't really choose anybody except your spouse. But with a team, the team is brought together with intention. People with different skill sets, with specialties, are brought together for a common purpose, to serve customers and win in the marketplace. And that's different than a family. And players come on a team for a season. And they contribute while they're there. And when they leave, that's okay. And done well in a company, people can leave and it's okay. Whether that's by the company's choice or the teammates' choice to leave, it can be done without a lot of drama. Now try doing that with a family. At some point, you don't have to say, "Hey, sis, you're really not working out anymore. I'm going to have to let you go." She's still your sister, whether you can get along or not, whether you see each other or not, you're still a family. And it makes it really hard when you think about your company as a family, because now somebody's not doing their job and you have conversations with them about how they need to improve performance and they just can't do it. And you're like, well, what are we going to do though? I mean, they're already in. We're a family. We can't be cutting people loose. It just leads to a lot of bad and unproductive decisions and behaviors. So think of the company as a team. You can have each other's back as a team. You can get to know each other both on the court and off the court as a team. So you can build friendships. But remember, being on a team at some point in your life, you didn't like everybody on your team. But when you're on the field, you were one. You guys were the team together and had each other's back. Off the field, some people you liked, some people you didn't, and that was okay. So think of your company as a team where people are coming together to win in the marketplace, but it's for a season.